So Notion have introduced 2.0, and this is weird because I actually introduced this back in 2018. It's just because of their numbers have changed, but Notion have introduced a whole host of updates and changes, mainly focused around quality of life improvements that it definitely will be welcomed and appreciated from teams. So let's go through some of those. The first of those is page analytics, and this is really useful for viewing particular pages that you have inside of your account. Imagine having a large team, being able to see who the most interactive person is inside of certain spaces and the frequency in the last 90 days, 28 days, and really get and hone down on information. From here, you'll also be able to see updates as well that the team have been making, something that Notion already had as a core feature. Now, this is extending to workspaces, but only for enterprise accounts. So from the workspaces area, analytics and settings, you'll be able to see a full breakdown of all of what your team is working on and how frequently they are viewing certain things, which is a real drill down in information and definitely appeals to more enterprise and larger team customers for sure. Now, looking at a few of the smaller improvements, Notion have stated they've made better notification improvements, which definitely look a lot better, but still definitely not there. Notion have struggled with notifications in general, I think, in being able to weigh they are listed and perfected in your account. And this is definitely a great step in the right direction, allowing you to read all and even clear all and be able to just view that a lot neater. But it still has a long way to go, but a good improvement in terms of notifications. Bulk tables have got a much improved experience with bulk editing, and this is really nice. Very simple, very sleek, and very easy to make bulk changes to multiple table entries. This is great for managing lots of rows and allows you to do it at a glance, which is a perfect update and a really sleek one at that. Now, they've also added an Android widget allowing you to add quick notes. This is perfect for quickly capturing on your Android devices for Notion. So that's the latest Notion news. Let us know whether you loved any certain element of this. It'd be great to hear below. And if you want to check out more on Notion, we've got a notionmadesimple.com, which will help overview great resources around Notion, which is an ever-growing list of that. Thank you very much, folks. Please do make sure to subscribe to keep productive, and I'll see you all very soon. Cheerio. Thank you very much for watching today's video. If you're interested in checking out some more, you'll find them here. And also you can subscribe to as well. It'd be great to have you here to optimize your tool. And if you're interested in our new email newsletters or our Bento application, or even Tool Finder, which is a new tool that we've created to help you find the perfect productivity tool, you can find it linked in the description.